This move is more about timing and precision than power. Instead of hacking through the limb, the first strike imparts an injury just a few inches below the elbow. The sword's razor-sharp blade easily slices through the soft tissue of the attacker's arm. This opens up his defense and provides the ninja a clean opportunity to deliver the kill stroke, a powerful shot to the top of his head.